hey, it's 9 degrees outside right now, more or less, and here's a boiling cup of hot water. And supposedly when it's this cold and you've got this hot of water, it'll instantly turn into vapor if you throw it. So kind of look up this way. I'll just go out like this. You ready?
Look at me,
kind of.
There you go.
Wow! That's neat.
Now.
Okay. Let's try this again, shall we? Another cup of hot water.
That's awesome.
Wow. It's still going. That is cool.
That's awesome.
Okay, now I have a bucket of boiling water, a bigger container. I'm going to throw this in the air. You ready?
Yeah.
Got film in me here?
Mm-hmm.
Here, let's point it away from the sun. Okay, you ready? That's
Dad.
A big and loud.
Wow.
That's big. Okay, now I have a squirt bottle full of really hot water. Let's try this here. Okay. Cool. Alright, give it a shot. Try it out now. Okay, do that again. Wow, that's really steamy. Is it burning you? Is it cold or hot when it hits your hand?
It's kind of coldish.
Kind of coldish? Well, it's pretty cold out here. With the sun coming out, I think it's all the way at 9 degrees now.
I'm trying to feel it.
You know, it's amazing. It's so sunny and there's no wind. It actually feels really nice out here when you're holding still. It feels like it could be 60, 70 degrees almost, just because of the, well, not that warm, but it just feels really nice out here. But the moment you step out in the wind, it's like, or you start walking, it's instant brrr.
That's cool.
Neat, huh?